need somebody to be donating money. With COVID, we need people to be donating vaccines. So as a country like that, if you need, supposing this country stop giving us 100 million to fight HIV/AIDS, and it is well researched, well known from the UNAIDS themselves that homosexual practice is the greatest transmission mechanism for HIV. That is not disputable, even from the United Nations. And if this is one of the areas where HIV/AIDS is more prominent and is going to increase, to the extent that in Europe, Australia, New Zealand, Latin America, you know, the rate is as much as 70% HIV/AIDS among the homosexual community.
Okay.
And if we now say that we should legalize it, I'm saying it has economic implications. Mm. HIV/AIDS has decimated many of the human capital in Africa. Prof.